It's Thursday, June 17th. I'm Jim Hummel with your KATC News Brief. The man convicted of stabbing a pizza delivery man 11 years ago is getting a new trial. Aaron Richards was convicted 4 years ago of stabbing Timothy Falgu to death. Falgu was attacked while delivering a pizza in Youngsville. A jury found Richards guilty of first-degree murder with a 10-2 verdict. But last year, the Supreme Court ruled the Sixth Amendment requires that guilty verdicts for criminal trials be unanimous. Richards filed an appeal of his conviction based on that ruling. As the state prepares for possible tropical weather, Governor Edwards has declared a state of emergency. He wants everyone to have a plan and be ready.
The expectation is this weather event will be focused on rain, not so much on the wind, although a 35 to 40 mile an hour wind, when you have saturated ground, can easily uproot trees and so forth. So that hazard is still there.
With the potential for heavy rain and possible flooding in our area, several parishes are making sandbags available. Sandbags are available in Acadia, Calcasieu, Iberia, Lafayette, St. Landry, St. Martin, and St. Mary parishes. Sand and bags will be provided, but you should be prepared to bag your own. For the location nearest you, head over to katc.com/sandbags. And here's a refresher on how to properly use sandbags. First, place plastic sheeting on the ground in front of the door. Use duct tape to keep it in place. Tightly pile sandbags against the door and over the plastic, extending the bags slightly beyond both sides of the doorway. Stagger the sandbags on top of one another, similar to the way that bricks overlap. And let's get a check of the forecast. Chief Meteorologist Rob Perillo tracking the tropics.
Well, that's right, Jim. We're tracking a deep tropical moisture associated with a disturbance that remains just that, but the National Hurricane Center upgrading to a potential tropical cyclone. Not quite a depression, not quite a tropical storm, but we're expecting that as the system heads toward the Louisiana coast, perhaps becoming a low-end tropical storm prior to landfall somewhere in Acadiana or southeast Louisiana. But most of the weather, 90% of the worst weather and the threat of heavy rains and gusty winds are going to be east of this center. But nonetheless, we do have tropical storm warnings in effect for Vermilion, Iberia, and St. Mary parishes offshore and off to the east as well. Quick look at our model here showing those tropical rain bands beginning to work their way into Louisiana as we head into Friday afternoon. The heaviest rainfall, though, concentrating over eastern Louisiana. And we'll see some scattered showers and tropical squalls pushing into the area overnight tomorrow night through Saturday, but the bulk of the worst weather hopefully staying east of us. Check out KATC.com for the very latest on our social media pages as well. Scattered showers and a few thunderstorms. Rain chance tomorrow in the 40 to 50% range. It goes up to about 70% tomorrow night, 80% Saturday, but I think we might even see a little sun mixed in. So we're on the better side of a tropical storm should we see one. And then as we head into early next week, it looks like pretty good rain chances at least through Tuesday, and then a more summer-like scenario thereafter. That's it for news and weather for now. We'll have more in another segment.